Being a scientist, every moment is a learning curve. We need to face challenges, so we need to learn and learn.
She's a scientist who's known as the Missile Woman of India. This is Tessie Thomas, the director of India's Agni 5 missile project. And Azadi for her means taking the nation to new horizons.
If I take my journey from my childhood, it has been through the elements of nature and the environment. I also feel that all these five elements, like knowledge, wisdom, power, health, and happiness, throughout my journey has helped me to mold myself and grow. When I was going for the engineering, it was always the boys take the seat. But the trend started changing from maybe the year in which I joined, 1980. Always I was fascinated with the rocket technology happening at Tumba Rocket Station. In 1988, I came to DRDL, where Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the director of the lab. He was very fascinated with the work I have done. It was a proud moment for me, and that's how I got into the navigation and guidance for the Agni class of missiles. During the Agni launch dates, people started calling Agnihotri and Missile Woman. Then media took it, and that's how the world came to know. I always used to say that science has no gender. Today's women are passionate, they are creative, committed and dedicated to work. Along with the technological know-how and know-why, you are an empowered person. Being an engineer, being a scientist, or being a homemaker, all is possible if you have this mindset changed towards being stronger.
Tessie Thomas's story expands beyond space. It inspires millions of Indians who look at the stars and above. Azadi Ki Amrit Kahaniya, presented by the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and Netflix, we hope that these stories will inspire the whole nation.